production site is what I'm doing. I think it's only me and one other person. Yeah, me and one other person. I can't pronounce their name. Words, W-E-R-R-Z-Z-Z. Me and one other person doing this mission. I don't know how well this is about to do. As a matter of fact, there's my partner right there. I don't know how well this is about to go. Idea where I'm going or what the heck is going on, but I'm just trying to get to that point marked on the map. I hit his tank. He's done. Damn! Got him! I didn't get a starfish, but I still got him. For those that don't know what I call a starfish, that's when the guy blows up and he flies in the air with his arms and legs stretched out, looking like a starfish, then spinning. But yeah, I didn't get a starfish, no starfish action on that one. This guy over there is like popping me. Ew! Do something about that. Oh! Ah! Let me help you. My partner was hitting that guy. I think I just took him out. If I call hits or kills that aren't mine that I didn't get by mistake, that's my fault, but I'd be so into the action, I'd be thinking I got killed. Sometimes it'd be my partner that got the kill, the actual kill shot, but whatever. That's my disclaimer. I'd be so into action, I don't be realizing that somebody else got the kill. I'd be thinking I got it. This place is blowing apart. Objective complete. Reach the fueling depot. Okay, I think my partner just achieved something or did something, so the objective just changed. So I'm gonna try to do that. Seems like I'm kind of close to it. No. He's already there. Now says secure the area. I have no idea where he's at, which is not necessarily a good thing because bad guys are probably going to get spawned out and I won't be near him to help him fight. And is it his fault that he's where he is? No, it's not. It might be my fault because I might be lagging behind him. So I'm just trying to make my way to the point marked on the map. And I don't know how, I think I'm being pretty unsuccessful at making my way to the point on the map. Oh, I gotta go up, see steps. Let's try that. I'm getting closer. Okay. Here I am. This way. Oh, snap! Ooh! I like ran up on these guys. I don't know where my turret went, but I'm about to die. So I'm about to try to get some high ground so I can shoot down on these dudes. Oh yeah, I remember this mission now. Oh yeah, I remember this one now. When I played through the first time on my other profile and made it to 30. I'm getting lit up. Yeah, I was getting lit up here actually. down, and I'm being healed. And I'm back up, and I'm going to get back down and recover. Oh, look at that. Woo! And I just dove into the frickin' fire. Real smooth. Oh, I was trying to hit that guy's tank. Feel free to heal me, partner. I mean, anytime now. I'm crawling all in your face and beside you. You might want to, you might want to heal me.
He threw the health pack on the floor. I ground out there. I'm leaving.
That's Rosa Butalo in the background, giving her commentary. He finally revived me. I thought he was going to let me die. Shot him in the knees and everything else. I'm on you. I am all over you. And he got my kill. Or did the turn kill him? I hope that guy didn't get the kill. My partner. Sorry, but yeah, I'm going over that guy. I wanted that kill. That should have been mine. Objective complete. Power for the generator. Start detonation sequence. Use. I will do just that. I started the detonation sequence. Defend the detonator. Oh yeah, I remember this part. Last time I got up high and I was sniping people from a distance. That's how I got past this part. I didn't know if I'll be able to do that this time because I don't have a sniper rifle. I have a shotgun instead of a sniper as my secondary. Now I can try to change that real quick, but I risk getting killed in the process. Let's see. I don't even have my sniper up here, do I? Nope. I'm about to put it in stash by mistake. So I'll sit here in the middle of a gunfight and I'll mod it. I mean, no rush, even though we're being attacked and by the enemy and everything else. Will this work as a sniper? Let's find out. Well, it's not exactly what I look for in a sniper, but it seems to be getting the job done. That and my partner's assistance. Reload. Objective, secure the area. I just blew his ass to complete smither damn range, is what I just did. And I mean, he went out with a bang. That was like an epic death. I don't know. He was a strong guy, so I guess when I blew his tank, he went up like fireworks. I just blew that guy's tank. He had Damn! Yeah. And he flew too.
Starfish!
Ew!
Starfish! All that shit, a fish out of water.
That's what he looked like. I'm going to get burned up coming down here. But, Ooh. Oh, snap. I can't get up here to get that.
You might be able to get close enough to it. Go get close to it on that side. Fire ain't gonna pull out either.
That don't sound something.
Yeah,
he didn't just come. Yeah, I see him. I'm about to get back up top. Coming from the other side, other direction. How did he get over there? Downstairs, I guess. There you go, let me jump back inside. And, of course, I come across an echo in the middle of this freaking massive battle that I got going on. Going. I need to get to my partner so I can help fight, but I'm a little kind of lost and confused and turned all the way around right now. Okay. I see the marker. And I see my partner now. Oh yeah. Okay. I know where I'm at now. Oh! I hurt myself doing that. So we gotta blow these tanks. My turret should cover me while I do this. Ew! Hit it! Ew! Last time my partners took care of all this, so I didn't have to do it. So this is my first time actually doing some of this stuff. Let me hit your tank. Okay, well let me just kill you with my turret. Thanks, turret. Ew. Objective complete. Reach the watchtower. New objective. Objective complete. Reach the watchtower. Secure the area. Ew! Partner on it, making it happen. I'm running in the open to get this medikit. If you know about how I play this game, you know I like those a whole lot. Cherish those. No respawn zone. I just entered a no respawn zone. But anyway, yeah, the medical kit, yeah, I always go after those. When civilians come begging for supplies, I will not give them up. And if I see them, I will literally risk my life to get a medical kit. Objective complete. Find Joe Farrow. Defeat Joe's guards. Oh yeah, I remember all this. I hope me and this, my partner, can handle this by ourselves. Last time I was with a team of like, what, four guys or so? And it took us forever to get past this part, so. Woo! Guy ran right up in my face and hit me. And he's doing it again. And I'm stuck against the wall and I see a medikit over there that I'm going to go after. And I got it. That was so close. I don't know what was up with my gun. I just had to try to reload it and didn't reload, so I guess I didn't need ammo, but it wouldn't shoot. So, whatever. Of course, it's in a bulletproof room. We gotta fight him after we kill his guards. I probably should be helping my partner. There's a bad guy, bro. Oh! My part is all in that fire. I don't know what part of that. Oh, healing. That's great. Thanks. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That was easy. Objective complete, defeat Joe's guards. Now we gotta defeat Joe. I guess he's about to come up out of that room. And that's why my partner ran. He got back, which is probably what I should be doing. Let me move, if I can get off the wall. Oh! Ah! Oh no! Oh, I'm hurt! Oh, he kicked it! Dang, he kicked the turret! He climbed and kicked the turret! Oh, you think you hard, huh? Alright. And I got guys lighting me up from the other side. Lighting them tanks up. Ain't doing nothing, bro. Will. Light me up. And I'm down. That was brave and stupid. And I knew it was a dumb idea, but I did anyways. My partner's all going on the other side, so. chance of healing is kind of slim. I can slowly try to crawl towards him, but I don't know if that's going to really make a difference. As far away as he is. If he notices I'm down, he can get to me. But Joe Pharaoh is after him with that flamethrower. And he's got one of his guys with him, so yeah. This one is what it is, and I just need another guy right there. So, and I die. Mission complete. Level up to 15. There you have it. Thanks to a lot of help from my partner, whatever his name is, Werzzz, W-E-R-R-Z-Z-Z. Thanks a lot, buddy. I needed that. Powerhouse out. Zoom, zoom. Whee!
Agent, thank God you got that barrel character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates the whole lot of
them. New evidence available. I got bad guys near me though, so if I try to look at the footage, I'll probably die. Ah! I'm too close to these dudes. Woo! I just got hit with a bat, which proves that. And I am about to die, pathetically, after all that greatness I just achieved in defeating Joe Pharaoh, or being a partner in defeating Joe Pharaoh. I will now die in the streets by some low rank, no good street punks. I think my partner's probably like in the menu, and he's still up there, so I don't think he's going to be able to help me. Oh, he threw a health pack down to me. Oh, snap. That's what I'm talking about. Word up. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, snap. What a legendary move we just made. Lay it down, homie. Back. Haha. You're done. Ew. And I had to reload. And I think my partner killed him. Or did I kill him? Oh snap, my partner came out of nowhere to save my life. That's what I'm talking about. Excellent save. That was movie worthy. That was like a Hollywood movie. Save right there. Let me check my gun. I think I might go back to a shotgun for my secondary. I got all kinds of stuff I picked up. I'll check that out later though. Time to keep it pushing. Level 15 now. And a quarter of the way full, looks like. My experience, my rank. I was trying to catch up with my partner, but we'll see if I stay with him or not. He did give me a real nice save there a minute ago. I gotta give him a congratulations for that one. Cause yeah, that was pretty fly.